Okay, and welcome back everyone. So we are currently climbing to flight level 190, and we are currently at flight level 143. Currently, there's not really a lot to say. We're in the cruise. I'm going to hide that. Everything's going okay. We're doing quite well. And if anything changes, then I'll say so. So we've just hit, well, nearly pretty much 190. So it's now going to do its little thing. Let's go to the next page. After WAD, which coming up, and we'll start our top of descent. So, I'm going to eat a bit of food, and I shall start talking when we are just about to hit top of descent. Okay, so any minute now we shall start the descent preparation. Not yet, though, really. Let's not rush it. And let's get a nice view outside. And for those wing views, which everyone loves. And then we're back in the cockpit. And let's continue with that. So that works. Let's check that we've got 121.800 in, which we do. When we get about there, probably, then we'll think about hitting the descent prep. We can go to flight level 111, 115. I'm gonna go with 150, I think, just because.
Descent preparation checklist.
Okay, it's done it automatically.
Is on. Are off. Received. Standard.
CH-MDH.
Set.
I'm gonna put 111 in, I think. So, just about to hit top of descent. I'm gonna come down a little bit early just so I've got that time, because I think it's important that you get that time. Okay, and let's
initiating
start.
descent. Radar tilt.
So Midhurst, it wants us to be 151. So already we're going to be doing that fine. Just gotta keep on top of this, really. So Midhurst it wants us to be at like 151, which is fine. Thrust is idle, no big deal. So, by Midhurst, it wants us to be at 153. Which we can easily do. pretty much made that. There we go. Seven. Holly 089. Is to get us down 0.68. We're either gonna make it or we're not, so either way. I'd say when we get to Willow, then we stop. Yeah, when we get past Willow, I'll put approach on. So it's 6.5. It's a bit annoying, it goes down.
Lights on.
Got a bit 3000 somehow. So the second I get past Willow, I want to be at 3000, so there's no talking about that. Get past Willow, we are going to want to think. Well, we're going to be making that turn. Tiny bit of turbulence. Might put approach on now,
approach,
to be honest.
Check.
Just get that speed going down a bit.
Check. Check. understand it. Flight attendants, please prepare for landing.
Hit 5,000s, that would be good. He's coming in the wrong way.
Flaps one.
So after Willow 5. He's coming in just before me, it looks like. Let's get my chart out.
Aero reference set, cross check.
And some paper.
1, 0.
1, 0.
4890. See him, he's Thompson 9 Mike Victor. Be so careful. Need to go to 266. But yeah, we can't because they're constraining 3,000. At IG 86. So then I'll just put 3,000 in and we will be fine. Let's go down a bit more and make the initial turn. Eight right, Willow 3 Bravo. We are right on the glide path there. Except from we're in the wrong direction at the moment anyway. Brown's still on, so that's something. Definitely at IG 86. We've got to be at 3,000. 15,200. So add that. Spike 86. 3,000 at 2:15. Yeah, we're fine. We're just on the glide slope there, which is good. He's on the same route, so he just gonna have to keep an eye. He's gonna have to poke it bloody quickly. There's no ATC for me to do anything different. I think I'm coming in at a Oh dear god, this is gonna be different one. My constraints are right, 86. 3,000 and factors. Just gotta wait now. I can see what's going to happen.
Traffic.
Nothing I can do about it. Just below the glide slope, which is perfect. It would be good if it would start making its turn now. There we go.
Alive.
Thank you very much. How nice of you. Oh, we'll be fine. We aced this one. Well, not if it doesn't consider putting its flaps down and stuff.
Flaps two.
There we go.
Climb.
Why have I got climb? I
gear
see
down.
Him. Oh, you're joking me.
No, I'm just going to do a 2-1-1 request by a 40 Paris chance to go.
That's M211, the hardy departure is not valid because we are on 08 right operations 2 for a secret departure.
Of conflict.
Please repeat.
Landing checklist. down and locked, 3 green.
Ground, you're waking up.
Medium.
That is bloody
loud. Drop 211, the Hardy departure is not valid. Please call a steeper departure.
Roger that.
Seriously, does everything have to go off now? I'm doing the phone. Never mind. We are landing. Oh my god, there he is. Hang on, is he right?
Can we ground on speed 2676 Alpha? Can you confirm the holding point, please?
2676 Alpha, hold GF 4.
Proposal is for speed 2676 Alpha.
Get down, there we go. Remy Golf 24 Romeo vacated Delta 1.
2276 Alpha hold Romeo 1.
After landing checklist.
Hold Romeo 1, speed 2676
Alpha. Running Golf 24 Romeo, welcome to Getaway, can I see stand 143 via Charlie?
Check, retracted. Check,
stand 143 via check. Charlie, Romeo Golf 24 Romeo, thank you.
One. Derek Ground, hello, Thompson Lima Victor vacated 08.
Seems to be quite a typical start.
Thompson 9 Mike Victor, welcome to Gatwick Taxi. Initially hold Papa 1 via Papa.
Papa 1 via Papa, 9 Mike Victor.
Don't need him now. Oh, we did quite well there, really. It's a standard flight. Because it's not dark, I might be able to steal the stand now. There we go, it should be... So, come on, turn. There we go. There's my 143 here. Go. Right, parking brake on. Let's turn some engines off. And there we have it.
Parking checklist.
One flight done. I don't think Jetstar would do this route, but never mind. You get the idea. That's another plane. I like my VATSIM. There's our Thompson one that we luckily didn't hit. And on that note, I am going to probably disappear now. Thank you very much for watching. Remember to subscribe, follow if you're on Twitch or YouTube. And we'll see you soon. Thank you. Bye bye.